and the light on. We're set to race. Ready to go. This is race 8 at Gawler. Set. And away, and an even line out, showing speed. We've got pushing through, lit up, railing hard, Darcy Brown. They go to the first bend, Darcy Brown leads, Bone Jarrah second, out wider is Lord Asher, then came Lit Up from Black Fesco, next is Terpilla, out the back we've got Edison Bale and Waltharius, but down the back and the leader, Darcy Brown, skips away, three or four on Bone Jarrah, making some ground, Black Fesco, and then came Lit Up, they race to the turn, Darcy Brown straight in the leader of Bone Jarrah, Black Fesco, it's in front. Darcy Brown just hangs on. Darcy Brown just from Bone Jarrah. Behind those, Black Fesco Lit Up and then Terpilla. Next is Edison Bale, Waltharius and Lord Asher back at the tail end. The time here is around 31 and 10. After the running of race number 8, and Darcy Brown, Ken Gill, the owner trainer, a black dog, February 2016, Fabregas, Liza Brown, number 2 first. Second to Bone Jarrah, number 1, Nicole Price, a brindle dog, April 2015, Barcia Bale, ready to ignite, and 5, Black Fesco, Scott Feltus, a black dog, April 2015, Shaky Jakey, Wonga Willu Walla. It's 2, 1, 5 and 6 after race number 8 at Gawler.